today. Today is episode number 4 of Soviet Piano Television. I am your host, Svetlana Primavichka. Today I interview former dictator Peter Freeman. Say hello.
Professor
Prima Stoletnaya.
Primavichka.
I'm sorry.
Primavera.
Primavichka.
Whatever. I just wanted to say that thank you for the lovely introduction, but I'm not the former dictator of the conservatory, I'm the former director.
I hear Jeanne is doing big concert, and it's big controversy because she do movie music.
The Canadian public is greatly looking forward to this concert.
It's very primitive. I'm very upset about one thing, this poster of Jeanne. Look, she shows shoulder. I not like. Why you not protest with me?
Well, I rather like bare shoulders and movie music.
Movie music disgusting, shoulder disgusting, you are disgusting.
I don't agree with any of that.
Dictator, I have a question for you.
A director, excuse me.
Are you communist?
No, not at all.
So, thank you very much for the interview.
You're most welcome, Professor Perestroika.
Primavich. So, Canadian public, that is all for today. Episode number 4 of Soviet Piano Television. Thank you very much. До свидания. Пока-пока.